Hello and welcome. In this video, we are going to discuss Kirk auxiliary switches. Kirk offers a variety of auxiliary switches that add an electro-mechanical element to a track, key, interlock, sequential safety scheme. The auxiliary switches aid in power isolation by changing the state of the contacts when the key is turned in the cylinder. The power panel switch, or PPS, is a key-actuated, rotary, two-position switch designed for isolation or switching of control circuitry. The PPS is perfectly suited for applications requiring a temporary offload isolation. The Type S switch. The Type S switch is a slow-make, slow-break device that responds directly to the movement of the lock bolt when the key is rotated. The switch is commonly used as a disconnect switch to control circuits or to indicate a key lock status to external monitoring systems. The Type K switch. The Type K switch is a quick make, quick break device capable of handling relatively large currents. The K switch can also be used as a disconnect switch in control circuits or to indicate key lock status to external monitoring systems. Thermoplastic bodied switch. The thermoplastic bodied electrical contacts offer the most protection against water ingress. The contacts respond directly to the movement of the lock bolt, changing state when the key is turned and the locking bolt is extended. Let's go through an example of how to build a part number of a thermoplastic bodied switch on a Type F interlock. The column 1 of the part number allows you to decide the series of the interlock. Fill in the column with the letter K for the standard duty series or S for the heavy duty series. In this example, we will choose K for the standard duty series. Please note some products are not available in both series. The second and third columns of this part number indicate the type of lock you are ordering. In this example, we are ordering a flat lock or Type F. So the letters F and L will be in this column. The fourth column allows you to add a switch to your interlock. In this example, we are adding a thermoplastic bodied switch. The thermoplastic bodied switch is available in the A configuration, which includes two normally open and one normally closed contacts, or the B configuration, which includes four normally open and two normally closed contacts. In this example, we will add A configuration switch to the lock, so the letter A fits in the column. The fifth and sixth and seventh columns indicate the bolt projection measured in the withdrawn position. In this example, we are ordering a 1-inch bolt, so 100 should fill the columns. Columns 8 and 9 indicate the number of cylinders in the interlock. In this example, we are ordering a single cylinder, so 10 will fill these columns. The 10th column indicates the stamp key interchange. For this example, we would like to have an interchange, so the letter S will fill the column. Column 11 allows the option of having the interlock built for the opposite hand. We do not want it built in the opposite hand, so we will put a dash. Column 12 allows you to add a protective cover to your interlock. In this example, we will not be adding one, so we will put a dash. Column 13 allows you to add mounting bolts to your order. In this example, we do not want them added, so we will put a dash. Column 14 is not applicable for isolation locks. Column 15 allows us to reverse the switch housing on the interlock. In this example, we would like the switch housing in its normal position, so we will put a dash in the column. Once you have built your part number by using the product ordering guides found on our product catalog, you are ready to place your order. Contact us by sending your order to orders@kirkkey.com or give us a call at 1-800-438-2442. At Kirk, we believe everyone has the right to be safe at work, and we thank you for making your workplace that much safer by using Kirk Key Interlocks.